Okay, Shobit, let's proceed ahead with your HR mock for NFL, National Fertilizer Limited. So I want Shobit to give your brief introduction to us here. Please introduce yourself.
Hey, good evening. So my name is Shobit Saxena. I belong to Bareilly, Uttar Pradesh. I have done my schooling with 9.8 CGPA in second examination and 87.20% in senior second examination. Thereafter, I have done my VTech in Electronics and Instrumentation Discipline from MJP Rohilkhand University, certificate in first degree. So during my BTech, I did my vocational training with NTPC Uchahar, and I also did an academic project on Zigbee based automation. And sir, during my project, I also have published a research paper in International Journal in Creative Research and Thought, that is IJCRT. That's to my family. My father is a lawyer and my mother is a homemaker. This is my few hobbies. So I am good at chess and I love to solve puzzles. That is a mathematical puzzles. Thank you.
Okay. So Shobit, you are from Bareilly, yeah?
Yes, sir, I am from Bareilly.
Can you tell me something about Bareilly?
Sir, Bareilly is famous for jhumka. As sir, Bareilly is the best place to for jewelry. If you want to buy jewelry, Bareilly is the best place because in Bareilly there is a 2 kilometer long passage only for jewelry, which is very precious. And it is also a Nath Nagari. There are 9 temples in Bareilly, and there is a largest underbase station of airports. And manja, we can say the patang, which we normally use at Basant Panchami. So manja is very famous here, and zari works and for furniture, but it's
also very famous. No political significance.
So political significance, sir, I only remember about so Mahabharat as a Draupadi somebody, because sir, before the.
Okay, it's who is our member of parliament as of now?
Member of parliament, I think Santosh Kumar Gangwar.
Okay. Okay, Shobit, tell me what do you know about NFL?
Sir, NFL is mainly engaged in manufacturing and marketing the urea, especially neem coated urea, which gives efficiency to the fertilizer. And it also engaged in many byproducts like PSP and SO2 vector. And sir, they are the main products of NFL. And sir, it is founded in 1979, and its headquarters is in Noida. And the chairman of NFL is Viren Kumar Dutt, Mr. Viren Kumar Dutt. That's one of them.
So this NFL is the second largest producer of urea, right? Which one is the first largest?
Coromandel International.
Okay, what is that?
The Coromandel International, I don't know.
So you don't know? It's a public sector or something? Okay.
No, sir. It's a private company. It's a private company.
Okay, what you will do as electronic engineer in NFL, Shobit?
So mainly controlling works is of instrumentation engineer. Like we have worked in control department. PCS is the main controlling part for an instrumentation engineer, because it's a very critical role at any plant to controlling any variables like temperature, pressure, and flow. We have to measure all these parameters at the plant.
You know, where are the plants of NFL?
Yes, sir. So there are total 5 plants. Sir, Panipat, Haryana, and the 2 plants are at Punjab, that is Bathinda and Nangal, and 2 plants are at Madhya Pradesh, at Bijapur.
Okay, given the choice, where would you like to work?
Sir, I can work anywhere. No issue.
Okay, but if you have to choose the one, how shall you choose that?
So, I will choose Panipat.
Panipat, why?
So, because it has some historical significance that the Battle of Panipat of Babur, and it's a good significance. So it is very good time and good place to study about the history of India.
Okay. And Shobit, have you seen the website of NFL?
Yes, sir.
Okay, what did you like in that?
Sir, I have seen the video of NFL. I liked it very much. It's about 10 to 12 minutes duration. And
okay. So any suggestion you want to make to our website? So you have done, when did you do your graduation?
So I have graduated from MGP Rohilkan University, Bareilly.
When did you graduate?
Sir, 2018.
So uske baad se kya kar rahe the?
Sir, after giving GATE in 2018, I scored 1152 rank. Then I started the preparation for the GATE for 2019, and I secured 725 rank. At, because sir, at that rank, there is no possibility of getting any PSC. So I again started for GATE exam, and I secured all India rank 154 in 2020. But due to COVID, sir, I was not able to convert my rank into an opportunity. Mm-hmm. Sir, after that, I started working with Czech as a freelancer. Okay.
What are you working in Czech now? What is Czech?
Sir,
what kind of company is that?
So Czech is an American educational platform or company which is located in California. Sir, it provides facilities to the students to ask any doubt with its respective subject matter.
Okay, and the students are from which country?
Sir, they are from either country. Sir, they are from any country. Sir, they generally have to take subscription of Czech, and they are a part of Czech, and they can ask question if they are.
So what is your role? What are you doing there? Are you clearing the doubts of the students of particular subject?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So for this, I will be, sir, electrical.
So electrical engineering.
Yes, electrical engineering.
So how do you clear that doubts?
Sir, from electrical and instrumentation, there are many common subjects like control system, analog mm-hmm. electronics, measurement, mm-hmm. and I also studied machine mm-hmm. like gate. So I am able to give clarification to the doubts students.
How do you do that?
Sir,
they give you your doubts and then you reply?
Yes, sir. So it is an online platform. So on a chat platform online, a question is displayed on the screen. And for that, we select answer option. And by taking the, solving the question, and after taking the screenshot or by taking the photo of that answer, we normally upload the answer on the screen. And
so you don't interact with the students?
No, sir. Directly there is no interaction between.
Okay. Can you tell me the Indian version of this company? Is there any Indian company dealing in this domain?
Yes, sir. Bartleby and another company. Sir, I'm not able to recall.
Is there any platform where you can a student can directly interact with you and you can answer their queries?
Yes, sir. An academy, and sir, Yourpedia also.
No, still, but dedicated for this activity.
Sir, an academy.
Okay, you give the question and they give you the answer.
Yes, sir.
That is that platform there?
Sir, I think there's a platform.
Okay, so Shobhit, why you don't want to continue in that job only? Why you don't want to continue in check job only, the job in which you are working?
Sir, I'm still working for Chen, but it's not a part-time job. Actually, I'm a freelancer.
Okay.
I'm still working.
Okay. What do you mean by freelancing?
Sir, freelancing means normally if you want to do a work part-time or if we start up initial at the initial stage, then if we have time, if we have free time, then we dedicate such a free time on that particular activity. That's okay. That's the feeling.
Okay. And Shobhit, tell me now, if you want to join NFL, how do you convince me about suitability of your candidature? How do you convince me, sir, that you are a suitable candidate?
Sir, first of all, it's an opportunity to join NFL because or to work in an area of interest. And sir, NFL normally is a company which normally works on the key section of the country, that is the agriculture. Mm-hmm. So it's a right for me to work for such an organization.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So Shobhit, any question you want to ask us? So let me give you the feedback, Shobhit. See, I found it good. You are not looking like nervous. It is okay. So go ahead with that. Only thing is like you were in the beginning, initially. Now see the recording of your interview tomorrow. It will be there on the new channel of your PDF. So you see, you are looking like fast in the beginning, in the introduction. And in the beginning, you were looking like nervous. You need to be a little cool and calm. So be calm, cool and composed. Need not to be fast, need not to be in hurry, and need not to be very, very serious. So you were looking very serious in the beginning. Need not to be that. Be very calm and give your best. That is what you can do. So 18 to now. So you, this freelancing activity, you be more precise about what you are doing there. So I'm working on freelancers because I wanted to take a job. Actually, I wanted to take a job in which I can earn also. And in the same domain, because I'm to prepare for public sectors and all. So that does not hamper my preparation also. I want to take that kind of job. And this job permits me for that. I can make my, because it's a freelancing. So this is my discretion, how much I want to put effort and how much time I want to invest. So I invest the time, which gives me sufficient time for me also to prepare for myself, right? So you have taken this job for that particular purpose, right? So this is what one thing you have to tell them, that why you took this particular job. And then, yes, about the BTech project, they can ask you that you discuss with your technical mentors. As electronic engineer, why you want to join NFL? Visit the website of NFL, see the projects they're doing. Try to find out some technical terms. Also, I don't know. Actually, I really don't know what I'm I'll be doing. But I'm very sure when I saw the website, I found that there are some projects related to this. And I think as electronic engineer, I can work in those domains, right? And why NFL only? You say, sir, it's like a public sector. And I want to join a public sector. You say, but it's a fertilizer public sector. You say, sir, whether it is an oil sector or it's a public sector or it is related to any other domain. And product does not matter. Product has to be there. Like fertilizer is a product. End product. But the process, raw material to end product, ke beech ki jo process, usme har type ka aapko technocrat is required. And I'm very sure electronic engineer is also required. Similar to the way electronic engineer is required in oil sectors and all. So I think I'm to work in that particular direction. This is how you answer that particular thing, right? Shobhit, and if they give you opportunity to ask them any question, certainly you take that opportunity and ask them some question. Done? This is how you have to answer.
What type of questions you can ask?
No, that actually only will pop up your mind once you go to the website of that. Just go to the website and that will pop up. Fine?
Fine.
Okay, Shobhit? Okay, chalo, prepare and go for multiple HRs. Huh?